Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. In today's video, I will show you a few methods how to fix Roblox crashes upon launching. Regardless of whether you have an unexpected error occurred message, it keep crashing after launch with no error message at all, or your Roblox won't even start. Watch this video and be sure to try all methods, and I hope one will work for you. And now let's jump into video. First thing I say in all my videos, if you just encountered this crashes, just restart your PC, because sometimes one simple restart can fix a lot of things. Next is to make sure your graphic card driver is up to date. Right click on Start, and click on Device Manager up here. Expand Display Adapters, and right click on your display adapter, and select Update Driver. Select Search Automatically for Drivers. If there are no updates here, you can go on your graphic driver manufacturer website, find your graphic card, and download and install driver manually. I use NVIDIA GeForce Experience, so I will open it and check for updates. If you use AMD or Intel graphic, you can also check in their applications for updates. You also want to make sure that you don't have any pending Windows updates. Left-click on Start, and select Settings. Click on Update and Security. Click here on Check for Updates, and if there are any, install them and restart your computer. Next is to run Roblox as administrator. Right-click on Roblox Player Shortcut, and select Properties. Select Compatibility tab, and first, check this box next to run this program as administrator. Click on Apply and OK. And launch Roblox to see did this fixed crashing. If not, come back here. And also check this box, disable full screen optimizations. Then also check this box, run this program in compatibility mode 4. Click here to open this drop-down menu. And select Windows 8. To apply all these settings, click on Apply and then OK. Check the game now. There is one more thing that some people claim it worked for them. In shortcut properties, so I will show you that also. Again, right click on Roblox shortcut and select properties. Select shortcut tab and then next to run in drop down menu, select minimized. Again, apply and OK and try the game. If none of these settings worked for you, then you will go and reinstall Roblox with some additional settings. Click on Start and search control panel. Select it, and here click on Programs and Features. Find Roblox Player, select it, and up here click on Uninstall. Do the same thing for Roblox Studio. Close Control Panel. Right click on Start, and select Run. Type percentage, local app data, percentage, and hit Enter. This folder will open. Find Roblox folder. Right-click on it, and select Delete. Again, right-click on Start, and select Run. Type regedit, and hit Enter. On this Windows, click Yes. This window will open. Expand HKEY Current User, and then expand Software. Scroll down until you see Roblox and Roblox Corporation folders. Before you do next step, be sure that you are doing exactly what I said. Right-click on Roblox folder and select Delete. Do this for Roblox Corporation folder also. Be careful that you don't delete any other folder by mistake. Now you can close Registry Editor. Restart your computer after this step, and when you log back, download and install Roblox again, and it should be working now. Next is to allow Roblox through Advanced Firewall. Before we do this, right-click on your Roblox shortcut and select Open File Location. Click on Empty Space here in Address Bar, and then right-click on this path and select Copy. You can now close this window. Left-click on Start and type Firewall. From offered options, select this one, Windows Defender Firewall with Advanced Security. Click on Inbound Rules, and on the right side, select New Rule. Leave it at Program and select Next. Select Browse. You will again click on Empty Space in this address bar and press Backspace on your keyboard to delete this. Now right-click in the address bar, select Paste, and hit Enter. Click once on Roblox Player Launcher, and click here on Open. Click on Next. Allow the connection checked. Click Next, and here leave all this checked. Next again, and type name. I will enter Roblox and click on Finish. And here is our rule we just made. Now repeat the whole process again. New rule. Next, Browse. And now you will select Roblox Player Beta and click on Open. Next, 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 name Roblox again and click on Finish. Close this window and launch Roblox to see did this worked. As additional options, make sure that your web browser is up to date. You can also try to run Roblox on another browser. If you use ad blocker for your web browser or extensions, try to disable them all. They can cause number of issues, and ad blockers can stop Roblox to fully load. Clear your temporary internet files, your web cache. If you use Mozilla Firefox, click on this three lines in top right corner and select Settings. Then select Privacy and Security. Scroll down until you see Cookies and Site Data. Click on Clear Data. Uncheck this box next to Cookies and Data. Click on Clear, and you are good to go. If you use Google Chrome, click on this three dots in top right corner of the screen. Hover your mouse on More Tools, and select Clear Browsing Data. Next to Time Range, select All Time. Uncheck this too, and lever only cached images and files. Select Clear Data, and try to run Roblox now. Next is to close all unnecessary apps to run while you are playing, like Discord, Steam, all kind of players, and so on. Also disable all background apps and try to launch Roblox. To disable background apps, left-click on Start and select Settings. Click on Privacy. Scroll down until you see Background Apps. Select it, and here, toggle this switch to off to close all background apps for best performance. You can always leave this switch to on and go down here and manually disable all apps that you don't need to run while you play and leave only ones that you really need. And with this, we came to the end of this video. I hope that one of these methods worked for you and fixed your Roblox crashes. If it did, please hit that like button and subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next video. Bye.